I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement...
Willard, when I said I wanted to be in one of your movies, I didn't mean literally. I bet this is one of the parts Michael Knight was looking for.
You hear people talking about getting second chances. Those...
A game, huh? So if I complete this little game, are you gonna help me?
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
This looks just like one of the parts Michael Knight was looking for. Once again, science saves the day. Now. Turning the lights on where the sun doesn't shine. A classic programmable scientific pocket calculator with a liquid crystal display, and it's still functional! Now this is more like it. Can be reconfigured.
Please do not disassemble the old thing.
Destiny awaits. Exact temporal displacement I was expecting, but better than nothing. I'll venture into the depths of the underground.
Attention all space flight and space cadets. We have a special message direct from Mission Control. For today only, we're giving behind-the-scenes access to the body. Tip on over to the cosmic plane. Take advantage of this limited time.
Let there be light. Things will come to light.
Oh, why must I continuously remind you? Hard cast for this scene. Return to the set immediately.
Faith is in your
play.
Should slow them down for about 10 points. Perks can't hurt. Right.
Please do not disassemble. Deal there. System rebooting. Power off.
With my imagination, I could use this to build anything. Easier than a pop quiz. This works. I love to mix and match this type of thing. Nerdgasm! is another man's treasure. Enough.
Just two more and you've got yourself a prize.
Not the exact temporal displacement I was expecting, but better than nothing. It's like building a fort. Odd feeling you've been somewhere or done something before? This type of thing. By my calculations, you should be permanently deceased. A few more bullets never hurt anybody. Failure was never an option. I could have sworn I've done this before. Thank you. suspicious. That UFO clearly means we're supposed to do something around here. Is this thing gonna try and fix my motion or something? Let's hope this works. What does this little UFO wanna do? A few more bullets never hurt anybody. A superior firearm.
I have no idea what you think you're going to do with that, but clearly it's like wasting my time and yours. Back to work. And let's see if we can film a proper death scene for the lot of you.
I wonder if these can be reconfigured. This is enough.
Fire sale!
Toy replica of the Chromosphere from the alien village in the park. It's not in the box, so it's not like worth much, but maybe we can find another use for it. And if not, I hope no one minds if I keep it. I'm a collector of sorts, and I mean, I never play with them. I just, I don't really.
That's one.
Just
two more.
Get up, space cadets. You got some thirsty local yokels chomping at the bit to chomp on you. Show them what you're made of.
This ought to be a board sweeper. I won! Tickets! Cool! On the end of my gun, huh? Okay. If my calculations are correct, the zombies are in for some serious trouble.
Do not listen. Kneel them.
Thank you.
mascot through.
And ripping arms from
I hope your first date is a good one.
You're onto something, guys. Guys, you've got to see this protoplasmic. It seems to be emanating a tremendous amount of raw energy. Now, if only we could find a way to harness and utilize said energy. Oh, I'm glad that's finally over with.
It's not a sanctioned problem.
Whatever you're up to,
cut it out and get back on the set immediately.
You've got a death scene to film after all.
Just have to get you cue cards. I hope this is enough.
Attention all guests. There are some locals in the park who would just love to get a taste of you. Your eyes peeled and your fingers on the trigger. And you might just find a way out of this crazy scene.
Thank you.
bit of a blacksmith. Get Michael Knight down here and fast. I'm gonna need some major backup. I better get this back to the DJ. A Valiant upgrade.
You do realize there is nothing you can do to survive. Nothing good, little actor, and die.
This works. Oh, I can't wait to see how this turns out. need to be placed for maximum effectiveness. I suppose there's no time to sort by... By my calculations, you should be permanently dis...
Remember, people, not to get blood for this scene. Don't hold anything back. And...
I just fancy myself a bit of a blacksmith.
Grenades for take this.
That's...